Unfortunately, a gruesome discovery marred the day. 12 bodies of people who had been shot and mutilated were found in Baghdad. Just one instance of many killings in recent months, further fueling tensions.
There has been a great deal of speculation, mainly in the media here, that there could be a third terrorist cell. The concern about a possible other attack, that remains.
Like such a two-faced, my only.
I'm not from it.